Hello everybody, we are here to introduce the new vintage 2017 that we will release in 2021, and I would like to introduce a little bit how was the season of the 17. It was a season pretty warm, starting from the winter, dry winter and warm winter. But in the springtime, in the mid of April, we have a pretty freezing and cold weather in some area. Was damaged a lot with culture, but not in the Lange area, mostly in Monferrato and another part of Italy. After we have continuing going during the season, the summer was pretty warm, in particular during July, and without rain. So this was a little bit worried all the producer in the area, because vintage was a little bit anticipated, like 15 days before. Seems to be like this. At the end of August, beginning of September, we have two nice rains that give a rebound to the vines of Nebbiolo. Always, as you know, Nebbiolo is the latest, nice the latest vines to pick up. So give a rebound, and the vine give a beautiful feedback, and we have a recover of the situation of all the vintage. So at the end, we pick up the grapes a little bit early than how we used to pick up. So the end of September, beginning of October. And the result was a vintage with a nice character, a beautiful character, maybe not long and depth like 16, but with a beauty and a character very, very unique.